So why don't you give us a little background on the song and what inspired you to write the song?
The song is called Break Free, and it's actually a mantra of mine that I used to say to myself, sing to myself all the time, that I had the choice to break out of the mindset of whatever was making me sad or angry or frustrated. I could choose to just break out of that. And I wanted to put that in a song and share it with everybody, and also we tried to put that in the video as well, make sure we showed a lot of scenarios where people were just free. They could. It was funny and it's comical, but there's some heart in it, there's some crazy talent. I am just proud of this song. I hope you like it. You like it. You love it.
So why don't you tell us a little more about what happened today? What'd you guys do?
Oh, we shot my very first music video for Break Free. I am so thrilled. I can't wait for you all to hear it. This is a song that's dear and close to my heart. Josh Stevens, who you know from LMFAO and so many other wonderful projects, is my producer, and we did this song, we recorded it recently, and now it's time to just release it and share it. I always just want to make music that encourages you and even makes you smile and sing along, so much so that you're encouraging yourself while singing lyrics and you didn't even know it.
So what should we expect from you in the future?
More music. I want to continue to write music that inspires and that encourages people. I always want to do more shows. Please come out and see me soon. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at SangLaurenSmith. You can find me there. Got a new website coming up. I'm just excited for this project. If you have heard the singles and you like them, please stay tuned for more. The best is going to get better. Thank you guys for being on this journey with me. Don't let troubles get you down.